It is Lily, and today I'm joined by Lea.d, that's just trying to run out of the picture. We are playing on the Mindplex server, as you can see in the top of the screen, and we are playing Death Tag. And we are starting with connection problems. Oh, so sorry about that, guys.
Hey, I'm back.
You're back? Super. So,
you missed me?
Yes. Did you fall out of the game? Oh, I have to hide. I forgot that. I forgot.
Man hidden for me.
You're still in the game, right?
What?
You're still in the game? You didn't fall out?
I didn't fall out. It was only
Super.
Skype.
I was just afraid that you disappeared because it would have been so annoying.
Can I say something nasty?
Yeah, why not?
I really, really, really want a fart right now. People out there is probably just like rolling their eyes and just being like, how immature of them. And we're just like sitting here laughing.
I can just say now, guys, this channel, people can say what they want, but we are talking in one way and we're just saying things, and we don't care about what other people are thinking about it, because this channel is to you, but it is only also for us. So we are just talking like we want to. And we're just saying it now, because then no one later on is just like, you didn't talk like that in the beginning, but it is different. Because some different people are with me in these videos.
I just found the most amazing hiding spot ever!
I just saw a skeleton jumping over my hiding spot. And it wasn't you! Are you a chaser or a runner? And again, some connecting issues. Again, we are sorry about that. But,
your internet is awful.
Don't blame it! When I was recording with one of my other friends, there was no problem.
I just died.
I just asked you about you as a runner or chaser when you didn't hear me. But now I know you're a chaser.
I had a really good hiding spot, but then I got found. That was awful.
Aww.
That was sad. It was a really, really good hiding spot. It like been safe for a long time.
Can you find me? Or
no, I can't.
Best hiding spot ever.
I don't believe that. I don't want to have you win. That would be awful.
That would be fun.
That would be so fucking awful.
It would be fun.
It would be awful. I hate you.
There's two runners back. Is it me or is it the other guy? I don't know.
I hate you. I love you. I hate
you. You ate me?
I won!
No!
I hate
I did it!
You.
I did it! I won! I won! I won! Look at me in the middle! I won!
I hate you!
I won!
I hate you!
I like this game. I really like this game. I like this game.
I hate you.
I really like it.
I hate you.
I like it.
I hate you. I'm not saying I hate the game. I'm saying I hate you.
Yes, I like you. I like you too. I like you too. See, at this round, I didn't try to get medals on you. I have never played this map before. Or have I? And some connecting issues again. Again, sorry.
You really need to get a better internet. I'm meaning it right now. It's awful.
I'm sorry about that. I'm just going to talk to my mom and tell her about the problems.
Oh, I found you! Girl!
Hey, girl! Nice to see you! Come with me, we're going out here. Because then we can just stand out here, and when a skeleton is coming, we can just hit it. both of us. No, go on the other side of this. Because then a skeleton has to choose one of us and we can both hit the skeleton. So it can be we are not getting found or we're getting found. Yeah, definitely. But it can be it cannot get out to us.
Oh shit.
What is that?
The thing with my like one of my my things on my like computer is like ruined again.
A skeleton look at us. I think the person is trying to figure out how to get up to us.
One of my keys, guys, is like broken and it's one of like the most important keys and I got it like that, but I didn't want to like take the computer back when it's only like one key. So I have a really, really bad key.
Look at the ship, because I think some skeletons are just trying to get up to us because we are pretty obvious.
I hate the shield good. It's pretty darn annoying.
We are pretty obvious right here. But it's funny. Hee hee. Just look, there's three skeletons chasing one guy on your left side. And again, some connecting issues.
I hate your internet so much right now.
I was just like, are you about singing a song and have sing when the internet was real? And then I just hear you said you hate my internet. And I was just like, okay, fine, now I understand. Be ready. Just hit him. Is he? He's taking me. Oh no.
Probably because you have red hair.
No!
I get thrown! Damn it! And I just died.
Yes, I'm a chaser too. Well, that spot wasn't so good that I thought.
It was a good spot, but we just wasn't good enough. Especially because my, like, my thing is so bad. That, like, sometimes I look like I can run. Sometimes I'm, like, in a crouching position. And it's really annoying. It goes like through those two, so it makes it really hard to do things.
I wish I could say that was my problem, but my computer's fine. There's no things that's broken, and my I didn't lag, so
yeah. To me, it was actually my computer. So I will able to help you a little more, but
we just have to try that again sometime.
It's fine. Yeah, probably when I get a new computer at some point.
Yes, but
when that happens in a long time.
Yes, because the computer is pretty new.
Yeah, and I'm not gonna get a new one anytime soon.
Can you see any of the runners? Lead. And again, I cannot hear her. Again, guys, we are sorry. On my side, I have no lag or anything, but it seems like Lead is having some issues that I do not have. And then you just interrupt what I'm saying to the person who's seeing these videos. I was just about talking to them.
I hate your internet.
Hey, do you know what?
Awful.
I have a question.
What?
For you. You hate my internet?
Yes. I'm not even hesitating.
Just like, I hate it. So,
damn it.
And we have a winner. I did not expect that.
Hey, you know, guys, we're real ladies here.
Yeah.
Every single one of us.
We are real ladies.
Like, every day, every single time.
Yeah.
It's obvious.
Hey! Do you know what?
Yeah.
I have a paintball gun.
No.
And I'm just standing here and I'm hitting you.
I'm dying.
Dying? I'm using a paintball gun.
No, because I'm having like a stroke.
I don't have any more paintball guns. But I have melon.
I don't have any more.
In not so long time, I will not have melons or treasure shards or anything. I can already see now that I do not have so much of them. And a new issue with the connection. Do you know what? Lea.d, I have something I want to ask you about.
What?
Are you sure you hate my internet or...
Yeah, I'm sure.
Because personally, I think it's the best internet in the world. I cannot see how you can have any issues with it. It's not like you've been throwing off or something like that.
No, but really, like, you look at it. I have just been, like, going in and out of, like, fucking both the game and, like, Skype and everything else. And it's so darn annoying.
Yes, it's just like I'm sitting and then if you do not say anything or it's not answer me, I'm just like, and there goes the connection.
I can hear you pump.
Yes, I could too. It just like gives that bips on me all day. So now guys, you know, I am diabetic. I have a pump. And
yeah,
it's bipping of me today. Yeah.
If it's a pump, it is named like in USA. We just name it a pump, but we're not sure if it's named.
The name of my pump is Your Life, or My Life. My Life or My Pump.
Damn! They're just like fucking skeletons everywhere. So I
are you a chaser or a runner? Because I'm a chaser.
And I'm dying!
I want to find you!
No,
hey, guys, a fun fact about me and Lea.d is that we are both diabetic, and that's the reason why we even met each other. We met each other on a diabetic trip, and both of us are going on that trip each year because we just go on it together. I like how you can hear Skype is ringing, and then there's coming a beep, and then I know I can talk to you again.
Why do I feel like what you are going to tell us, that's something I want you to tell?
I already have said it. You were out of the game.
What were you saying?
I tell how we meet each other. On a camp we are going on each year, because it was how we met each other, and it was really nice.
Who said you could tell diabetic stuff about me without me like saying you could?
Yes, but... You said you hear my pump bip.
I didn't know I couldn't say it. You can put it out if you want.
Yes, and then I tell you was too, because it's how we met each other, and it also because we have this with each other, so it's easier to be very good friends.
I hate you. I hate you.
For more than one reason. I know. Don't you love the melons I'm throwing on you? Are you lagging right now or something like that? Because you're on my side, you're standing still.
Yes, I'm lagging very, very much.
That is only due so I can hit you. It's fine with me. Just keep lagging!
Whatever you say, why not? Oh, I just threw my like chest away.
Aww. You didn't have enough time.
No, I didn't. And I'm not happy about it. Oh, I'm the skeleton. I didn't know.
Hey!
I actually didn't know.
You didn't see me! Was that you? I saw you kill somebody.
I got like hit by a player, and I was like, "What? Why are you hitting me? I'm on your side. Like, why?" And then it showed up that I was the skeleton.
I saw you kill somebody. I was just like, "Are you hitting me?" Because someone hit me, but you're the alpha chaser, so it only one hit, and then I would become a chaser, and I am still a runner. So. But I thought it was you.
Damn it.
What is happening? Tell me something, girls.
Nope.
Spill the beans.
I just closed. I tried to make a big leap and it didn't really work. Come on.
Can you find me?
No. I would rather say no than say yes and then not being able to catch you.
Do you know what? When we have played this game enough time, you just have to see my videos and then you know where I'm hiding all the time. Because I use the same spot in the same round. So, when you know that, you can just run over and kill me.
That will be fun.
No, because then I have to find new places.
Very fun.
Then I have to find new places. And that will not be fun.
Oh my god!
What is happening?
I just like, there was this guy on the roof and I was like, I was on the other roof, like a little bit lower than him, and I was like needing to jump to hit him, so I like jumped and hit him and I think I turned him into a skeleton.
Are you an alpha chaser or normal chaser? Because when you're alpha chaser, you only have to hit one time. The lightning hit me. The lightning hit me and I become a chaser.
I couldn't hear.
Yeah, I just... Didn't you hear? I waited until the bit.
Yeah, but I wasn't like... I wasn't on Skype.
There was a skeleton and some other person that turned into alpha chasers and I was just like, hey, I'm lucky. No one is going to kill me. And then the lightning hit me and I become a chaser.
But yeah, I jumped and I like, just the summer story finished, so you know. I jumped and tried to like hit the guy and I hit him and I think he died. No, he didn't. Oh my god.
Is
he got
it
in third place.
Aww.
I thought I had killed him.
Aww.
At least I killed a few. I actually killed a few. I think I like kills maybe like 3 or 4 people, maybe, I don't know.
Sweet, sweet girl, look at me, I'm not going to throw medals on you, where are you? Yeah. Hey! Hey! I'm up in the sky!
You're like being really weird on my side.
I love enderpearls.
I hate them.
They're so funny!
I mean, because you can like get killed really easy and stuff like that.
Yes, but not in a lobby. You're not getting killed in a lobby! Hey! Aww! I don't have any more of them. Is that you who's hitting me with mallets?! I'm hitting you with my hand. Oh no, not this map. I don't like this map.
Why not?
I'm always dying in it.
True, same here. Nee, nee, nee. So right now I'm just like trying to get really high up because then it will be harder to like kill me. And I will just be able to jump up and get away.
Yeah, I know. I'm hiding.
There's like skeletons coming specifically for me, and it's pretty darn annoying.
In this round, I on one of them saw a girl who was hiding in this spot, and then I become a chaser, and then I went off to her because no one else find her. But I didn't was fast enough, so she won. So Each time I'm playing, I'm hiding over here, but this time I just saw Alpha Chaser. Normally,
hey!
Normally I'm not being found when I'm hiding there.
Get away from me!
Who is have to go away from you?
I was like the one that just came for you.
No, another one! No, Alpha Chaser!
Did you die?
No, I'm still running around, but I'm dying soon.
I'm not happy right now, there's like a guy hitting me. Thank you.
I don't know where to go.
I actually quite like this map now that I've tried it a little bit. When I learn it better, like, then I will probably love it.
It's a fun map, but still, I'm dying all the time on it. Oh no!
I just fell down to the bottom, which is pretty darn annoying.
Oh no! Please, please, let me go. I cannot move! Come on! Let me come up! Let me come up! I'm being hit by a chaser! Aww! It was you! You killed me! Lead? Lead?
Yeah.
I hate you.
I know.
You killed me!
Yes, I did. And it was fucking amazing.
Oh, I couldn't come up and I don't know why, but just like, oh, then I saw you. Oh.
I like that I just killed you.
I hate you.
You love me. Very, 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 very much.
I hate when people in games like this is just playing together with their friends. Because
we are playing.
No, not in that way. That like, can you remember we were playing one time and Alpha Chaser just stand right beside a boy. There was a normal one because they had teamed up. They were friends and they were playing together. When we are playing together, we are killing each other. Because
I just did?
Yes, because it's fun. I hate when people in games like this isn't doing it. But in other games like that one where survival games and stuff like that, I think it's more okay to team up because you are more people and then there's almost...
You mean Hunger Games?
Yes, yes. There's always some people who is teaming up.
I was so close to killing that guy.
Again? It was the same guy as before.
Yeah, I know. I'm always close to killing him and he just like, I'm running away.
He don't like you.
I thought I was cute. I thought we could get a fingertip to...
What? Girl? Lead? And once again, I cannot hear her. The funny with this, I can say anything I want and she will never know what I have said. I didn't say anything, I swear!
Okay, two things. You just barely, like begin talking again before I stop, like coughing. And also, but I thought that guy, like, thought I was cute. So I was like thinking that we could have a future together, but then it showed up that he didn't want me any better way.
Why did he think you was cute? Did he said it to? Did he?
He showed it to me.
How?
With like, it's like the look he gave me.
It's Minecraft. Anyone has that look?
No, but he had a special look. It was like it was. Special. Just thinking about the fact we're all like happy inside.
Girl,
I'm so weird.
Where's Lead? And what have you done to her? She would never say that a Minecraft person gave her that look.
I just did so. Maybe you're worried.
Lead can
about
talk
me.
About every person in the world is giving her that look if you're seeing them in the real life. But in this game, she would never say that somebody was giving her the look.
Are you sure?
Is that? No, it isn't. Nothing?
I'm just like hiding really, really badly.
Yes, that is a really bad. Come with me. I have the best hiding spot ever in this round, if I remember. If it is the right round. Are you following me?
I'm dying.
Okay, because you died, I didn't show you my perfect hiding spot where I was hiding every round. Fine up, it's fine. No! You saw what direction I was running in! You saw the direction I was!
I saw which direction you went in. But that's a really good hiding spot. Thank you for showing me.
Well, do you know what? Every time you're playing in this map and I'm the chaser, I'm going to look at that place. I have to find a new one to myself.
Yeah, well, you'll have to show me at some point.
Are you still following me?
I'm trying to. I can still see you, like, far, far away.
Damn it!
In my way!
Yes, and in my too. I just saw your terrible hiding spot.
Yeah, I could guess that.
I'm never going back to that hiding spot where I was before. Never. And now you're going over to check it, right?
Yeah. I just did it. Someone tried to kill me and I killed them. Oh, hi.
I like you. Skin, girl. Where the hell are you?
Hey.
No. Please, guys, help me kill her. I really have to. I have to get a bow. And some arrows. So I can kill you. A skeleton!
There was a reason why I didn't tell you. Thank you!
No! But why are you?
I'm trying to like catch this guy.
Yes, but tell me where he is and I'm helping you. I think I lose her again. So guys, now I can talk behind her back and she would never notice. So I'm just going to tell her all her secrets. You didn't hear anything, did you, Lea.d? I don't think she can hear me right now. I'm just going to tell all the secrets you're telling me and she would just look at my videos after this and just be like, I hate you for telling them that because I didn't want you to. Like, she was diabetic, but she told I have a pump, so it's just like giving her again. But she don't know what I'm saying right now. And yes, it is pretty terrible that my connection is so bad today, but it's pretty funny because then I can just talk behind her back and she will never notice. Oh my gosh, this guy is the most annoying person ever, and there's one more up there. I think Pikachu is going to be killed. So I'm just going after the guy upstairs. I'm just talking about this guy who's pretty annoying and on the top of some roof and I don't know how to get up to him.
I maybe didn't or didn't get thrown out.
Are you thrown out?
Yeah.
Seriously? Do you know what? There's two runners back, and after this round, I'm going out and getting you in again.
No, I actually think it's time to end this one soon.
Yes, it is. When this game is over, as it is now, I'm just going back to the lobby, and then we are finding each other, so we can end it.
Yeah, because I need to get home. I haven't eaten yet today yet, and it's like.
What lobby are you in?
I'm in 25, but. Anyways, guys, I haven't eaten today, and it's like, I have like an hour.
It's 9
okay,
p.m.
Yeah, there's like an hour till I need to go to bed, actually, because I'm going to school tomorrow. So I need to get home so I can eat and actually have a little bit of time before I go to bed.
Come with me, Lea.d. Come with me.
No, why not just do it here?
Yes, come with me. We're going to end it without any other persons.
With any other persons. Just wait 2 seconds, 2 seconds, 2 seconds.
I just turn around so we can beat you. So, thank you guys for seeing this video. Thank you so much. Please leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment. We would totally read them, and I would love to do it, and I would forcefully treat them too. And
yeah,
again,
and if you guys, if you see the name Lea.d, then it's probably me.
Yes,
with
and
like a Coldplay or a picture of a girl with blue hair. A girl with blue hair or a Coldplay logo, but it's going to be named Lea.d.
She is soon going to have a name tag over her head that's saying Lea.d, because she has promised she soon would get one. So, yay! But thank you so much for seeing this video. We really hope that you enjoy it just as much as we did. And the connection issue, like I was just about to talk about them, they was coming. They have been very fun, I think. I hope you guys vote the same, because then I could just say something and she would never know that I said it. And I think they are funny, but you never know what you guys think. And I get, just like I was talking about them, they came, so it's just totally karma. So because I think this is going to take some time, I'm just going to end without Lea.d. But all of you guys, I'm saying goodbye for Lea.d and for myself. And again, thank you so much for seeing this video. I please hope that you will see my other ones and show me your support. And that guy's just going to get me on. It was a very funny ending, because now I don't know where Lea.d is. So goodbye, guys. And thank you so much for seeing this video.
I got thrown out, if you guys are wondering. I got thrown out. So, yeah, hi.
Bye, guys.
Hi.
I'm just sitting here and have fun. Bye!